Transat Jacques Vabre is a double-handed race. It's about 4,500 miles from Le Havre in France down to Salvador da Bahia in Brazil. I can't wait to go sailing. That's where we really find out whether the machine works and goes as we believe it should do.